The way in was different, round the old garden centre. Later in the day, I had a chat with one of the volunteers, who said that the garden centre was always a tenant of the railway, and their lease had expired. Negotiations to renew it were unsuccessful, so they've gone. Thus that patch of the land could be redeveloped. So far, they have changed the layout for the car park, which is safer for the general public compared with the old route between the cafe and the station itself.
Thank you.
spot the cut in stabilisation. Thank you. Not commissioned yet, but a fair bit of installation has been done.
just check Angela, see if she wants to.